Hi, today I will show you a power delivery power bank and why should you buy it. The one that I have, it has 65 watts output, but there are also 40 watts, 20 watts, 100 watts, so you can find something for yourself. And what can you do with it? The first and the simplest thing is that you can fast charge your smartphone. I can show you it. And just connect to USB-C output, but you can also use USB-A output. And now my phone is fast charging, but this is normal. You can charge your phone with any power bank, but you cannot charge with any power bank your laptop. And here I have my laptop and I can connect my power bank to my laptop, and it is charging right now. You can see, I hope, and up to 65 watts I can output it to my laptop, so I can easily charge my laptop with it. So this is a useful thing if I want to have an extra battery to my laptop. Also, like I showed in the previous video, if you have a power delivery trigger, you can power up almost any DC device from this power bank, but I showed more about it in a previous video. And if you know what you are doing, you can also power AC devices from it, but only low power AC devices. Like for example, I have a LED lamp right here and I can power it from my power bank. You can see I use 28 watts right now, but don't do it if you don't know what you are doing, because you can hurt yourself. But if you know what you are doing, it is possible to power, for example, LED powered by AC power. And also, that power banks with high power usually have also high capacity. For example, this one has 20 ampere hours, so you can charge up your phone many times, or you can get many percent of your battery to your laptop. And also it has four USB-A outputs, so you can charge with lower power, but more devices at the same time. Like if you want to charge your smartwatch, your headphones, your smartphone with slower speed, you can charge many devices at the same time, but you can also use the USB-C output for a high power output if you want to power your laptop, for example. So this is a really useful item if you travel, if you spend some time outside your house, but you want to have energy to do everything that is necessary on your smartphone, on your laptop, or any device that you have with you. So that's all what I had for you today. Like, subscribe, and be nice.